Today we're going to be going over the quad stretch. So what she's going to go ahead and do is just take one of those legs, set it on a platform, a bench, whatever the case may be, and just sink straight down. Let that knee, if your knee touches, great. If not, no big deal. And she's just going to go ahead and hold that just like so.